Sports. It's in the game.
It's for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah.
We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. And we are gonna chant until my people free. To be famous for the wrong thing. Gossiping and fronting is a long thing. All that other nonsense is just fussing. And it's like living in a contest. Can you free us from this concept? Free us from the chains that you all in there. Government indulging in some, ignoring all my people in a protest.
It's for my people, free all my people, for all my people. It's for my people, free all my people, free all my people. We don't want to chat until our people free. Release all of my brothers on no charge, please. You don't get to tax me on what God gave me. Paying for hypnosis of the TV screen. No. No. So much confusion onto my people. All disillusion calling my people. And disillusion poisons my people. Suppress my people. Oppress my people. No.
Thank you.
seek answers in a doubtful place. And they need defenses. It's a nice race. I said, take me back. That's why I say, I know you in my own ass. It's not a say. With Billie Jean fever, no freezer. Dance off that creaser. He's a, she's a. Make a call Jesus. Make a fall Jesus. You know I'm with the Jesus. You see me like Jesus. Said, take me back. Is this where we belong? Too strong. Still looking long. Still for so long. Feeling so right. Bumping the night. Bumping the night. I drive through the night. As in my own. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Famo. The custom Lambo. I know. Why you coming at me with the flow? No, I may throw. Why you slapping at me like the flow? Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blame me, can't handle me, no. I'm so far away now. Now to the party.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Hello, everyone. The weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And on the menu for you, this World Cup group stage game. It's the Netherlands versus Romania.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Banku. Radu. Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Stefan de Vrij plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Schikaldau. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
They favoured a short one here. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Another corner. Playing it short. Girikesh. Really good challenge. Daniel Malen. What can they produce on the flank? And foul it is then. Delivered into the box. Struggling to get it away. De Jong. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Breaking at pace. Yanis Hadji. An awful lot of green space to run into. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. It's a short one. Cutting infield here. Able to get a body in the way. Not a good pass. Daniel Malen. De Jong. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Well, the Dutch haven't been able to dominate possession, as those stats tell us. But their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Getting forward. Crossing opportunity. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Razvan Marin. And Tony. Can he get them level? Not out of the woods yet. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Substitution time it is. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And I think it's fair to say he's had happier days in front of goal, Stuart.
Yeah.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. De Vrij. Blinks.
Van de Beek.
Danielle Malen. That's how to rob them of possession. Razvan Marin. Possession lost, intercepted. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Space and time for the cross. Wonderful chance. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
Thank you. They've regained possession. Daley Blint.
So a half an hour remaining. Van de Beek.
Malen with it. Useful looking ball. And just has to remain calm. And still an opportunity. Will he? Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Not there to intercept.
Good technique displayed. Has a go. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
And time for the change now. Short corner taken.
Growing pressure here, and another corner. Playing it short.
And sloppy in possession. And into the last 20 minutes. Mitrica.
Now what can they do from here?
Disappointing pass.
De Vrij. Dumfries.
On to De Jong.
Radu. Razvan Marin. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. And pull back. A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Wijnaldum. Unable to keep the ball that time. And he's beaten him here. On the attack, is there to be late drama? A chance maybe from the wide position. He's got to clatter it away. Hadji. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Mitrica. Will he find the net? And there goes the final whistle. Well, they have to settle for a point each. At least both sides.
Me escucho con Dion Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa, mamá.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And on the menu for you, this World Cup group stage game. It's Portugal versus Romania.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Banku. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He got in the way of that cross. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. And André Silva is the lone striker. Crisp tackling. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Well read to win possession back. Ricardo Pereira. Will he play it in? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Something to worry about here. Well, he tried to place that one, and given his proximity to the goal, he's bound to be disappointed. Banku. And the referee blows for a foul. Banku. He's got space. Oh, this is looking promising. Teammate available. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, they can keep possession now. Intelligent threaded pass here. Big opportunity. Can they get themselves in front here? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. How about the cross? It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here, taken short. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. He's enjoying space. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Banku. Enticing with a bit of danger here. Chicaldao. Moving into the advanced position. Crossing opportunity. Cutting the ball back. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, lovely ball. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
Can they keep it out? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Surely! And foiled by the post. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay, and look how quickly he reacts. That's great awareness from him.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
So underway again, with Portugal looking to find a route back into the game. Domingos Duarte. Bernardo Silva.
Bruno Fernandes has it.
A running room in the wide position. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. He has time to play it over. Well, not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Space on the flank. Razvan Marin. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Nikolai Stanciu. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Bernardo Silva.
Space and time for the cross. Real chance. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Christian Mania. Now can they make something happen? Stanciu. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Is this the moment? Promising possession, this. It should be. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Can they convert? And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Rafael Leao. Bruno Fernandes has it. André Silva with it. Couldn't hang on to it. Hirikesh. Stanciu. And fed forwards. Unable to make the mark with that cross. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. He's just got to continue his run. Is it going to be? And a goal! They've cut into the lead! It's not sizzled yet!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Well, the action underway once more. No shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Radu. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. That's it, the referee brings the action to an end. Big opportunity.
It's a shame that I love you and you don't feel the way I do. Who's to blame? Well, Cupid is, before his arrow disappears. Is it too much to ask not to be left in the dark? Staring out the window, crying, waiting for you to come back. Climbing up the trees where oh,
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we're about to bring you this World Cup group stage encounter. It's Romania, and they take on Australia.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Will it be? Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Going well. Are they going to forge ahead? And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Something to worry about here.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
Devlin. Aaron Moy, and a chance for him on the flank. Moy, a very good tackle. Opportunity in the wide area. And in with a real chance. Well, they had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Riley McGree. And Moy with it. Aydin Hrustić. Running with the ball confidently. Rogic. And he takes on the shot. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Could be troublesome. Superb block. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Aydin Hrustić. Well, possibilities inside the box. And intercepted it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Grant. McGree. Devlin. Nicely timed tackle. And they need to get tighter here. In position. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
Well, a second goal for them here. It's with Williams. Tom Rogic. Strong but fair tackle. He's going forward well here. And still an opportunity. Well, they can bring it out now. And snuffing out the danger. This looks interesting. Oh, he's through here. Rifled against the post, but back in play. And it goes! The lead.
Well, here's the replay, and look how quickly he reacts. That's great awareness from him.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. The first half here comes to an end.